Well, look, fella, it didn't bother you when I signed the bottom of the check. Now, all I want to do is to get my car fixed. You understand? So let's take a year from the top. My membership number is 694-272-4. Dash A. Yes, I'll hold. I've been holding for 20 minutes. I'm getting good at it. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. No, I understand. I understand completely. No, no. No bother at all. What's the name of that friend of yours?
Sneaky Pete.
Sneaky Pete.
What's the matter?
Do you think that, he can fix my car for me?
Yeah, your car club's not coming, huh?
How can they? Computer says they don't exist. Cancel my membership.
What are you doing in there?
I just want to get my car fixed. I've been in there on the phone for 20 minutes trying to prove the guy I exist. Oh. Did you ever think about it, Starsky?
What?
Here we go, another day, another dollar, 10, 4, 5, 6, TAC 2, Zebra 3. They're trying to make us into digits and I'm tired of it.
Hey, you know, it's important. I enjoy being Zebra's free. I don't think I could sleep at night if they took that away from us.
Starsky.
What?
They feed us numbers all day long. They try to make us into one of them. You see, Zebra 3, 10, 4, 40 buffalo and a gaggle of geese.
Or a partridge in a pear tree. Sounds like Christmas.
That's not funny.
I know it's not funny, but it's not the end of the world either. I mean, look at it this way. They could have made us Weimaraner 4.
Zebra 3.
You see, isn't that beautiful?
Ah, let me take it.
No, I got it.
I'll take it.
Okay.
Hello there, fellow person. Nice human being. Are you calling us?
Zebra 3, come in, please.
10-4 is 40 zebras. What are you talking, 200 antelopes? What are we, a zoo?
Who is this?
This is Detectives Hutchinson and Starsky. No numbers today. What do you wish, warm person? Please talk now.
There's a 187. That's a dead body in Lincoln Gardens near the museum.
We're rolling.